Taylor said those words. And the next day, he performed at the Eras Tour. He's also seen leaving Taylor's condo in Nashville.